Today is St. Patrick's Day, and I'm going to see my mentor at Art Institute of Chicago. Nice to meet you. Then I went to Jollibee with my mentor for lunch.
It's similar to the spaghetti that I had when I was in school in Korea. For like cafeteria lunch.
Oh, but it's a compliment necessarily.
It was too cold and snowing last night, so I couldn't bring my suitcase with me to the Airbnb. So I'm here to get my suitcase. I want to cut my hair.
Is that what she's getting, rice? Then,
or? I haven't asked yet. So I'm asking
if you would like it.
Yeah. You want it now?
Sure.
Okay. 여기요, 밥 두 공기 주세요.
Have you heard of that show? The Last of Us?
Ah, yeah. HBO? Mm-hmm. The game?
Yeah, it's the really popular show right now.
Mm.
Tonight's the final episode.
Hi.
It's real.
So it's your birthday today or?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, but it's too hard to schedule it on Monday.
Yeah. By the way, my name is Youngbeen. I'm from South Korea. And I go to the same school as he went.
My name's Ethan.
Ethan. Like T-H?
Yeah,
T-H.
Uh-huh.
Wait, well, what's the other way?
Maybe just P. I don't know.
That's how my parents say my name.
Yeah. Bloomingdale is actually rich. I swear Bloomingdale is rich. The town that, you know, I grew up and he grew up in, Bloomingdale, it has to be rich.
Oh, yeah.
No, literally, down the road, we have like $1 million houses, right?
Oh.
And then like, not just that, on the other side, like there's also $1 million houses.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty insane. It's because like, Bloomingdale does feel like it's rich. It's just that it's really quiet for some reason.
Yeah, real, yeah.
Like, the whole neighborhood is quiet. The town.
The, yeah, like...
Now I'm recording. I'll just record like 10 seconds of me eating.
With the homie Youngbeen. He's a beast.
Korean beast. Have you guys tried the Detroit style? How is it different?
So, I would say this has more of the sauce and cheese. They have more of like a flaky butter.
Flaky butter.
You see like this part?
Yeah.
Imagine you had this more of this part, but raised. So it would be like less cheese, less sauce. So like if you're a fan of like this crust,
uh-huh.
You would like the Detroit style.
And I heard it's more crunchy, right?
Sure. It's exactly like this crust.
Hello everyone. While staying in Chicago, I've been feeling kind of anxious and I wasn't feeling well about myself, like mentally. I lost confidence about myself. So I was watching YouTube videos and then I found a video about self-love, just like what BTS always say, like love yourself. I think I was feeling anxious because I was not confident about myself. I think it comes from when you think of what you have as granted. So I try to change change my mind and think of the skills I have, things I can do, and things I have, and appreciate it, and then try to develop it to make myself as a valuable person. My car got stolen. Right now it's 10 p.m. while I was staying in my room at Airbnb. The host came to me and showed me a video of my car getting stolen that got recorded through his camera around 8:50 p.m. I don't even have a green card here in the U.S. I'm just an international student. If I go to the police station, I don't think they will really do anything. I know that like they wouldn't really care about the stolen cars of people from here. I don't know what I can do. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. 773 11 Canal Street. I do remember where I parked, and yeah, Hyundai. And can you please repeat the address again? Which Canal Street? Okay. I have a question. What if, you know, it's like almost like a year ago, and what if this towing company says something like, we don't have the record of this car anymore. What can I do with it? Oh, okay. You have like the same system? Oh, okay. So after putting off the status of the towing status of my car, where can I call again to like get connect to your people? 311, okay. After we hang up, do I need to call 911 for this too? Or, all right. Thank you very much. Thank you. Have a good night. So I have a record of getting my car towed last April. After getting my car back from the towing company, they got paid that they towed my car, but they didn't report that the car got returned back to me. So on the system that the police officer can check, my car is still reported as towed. So the officer was telling me that he can't do anything with my car having the status of being towed almost for like 11 months. I was speechless for a moment. So I have to wait until tomorrow. Right now it's 11 p.m. I took melatonin to try to go to sleep early today. I got into bed around like 10 p.m. But then this happened. I'm really tired. But anyway, I need to call the towing company tomorrow and then tell them to put off the towing status for my car. And then I have to call 311 again, the hot desk, and then tell them about my situation that my car got stolen. So I'll have to update it tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Bye.
So this is the footage that I got from my host. Literally, if you see the timer, they finished this in like 5 minutes.
Now, I would suggest if you were to ever get another Kia or a Honda.
I won't.
Oh, okay, I was going to say, that's your own personal car?
Yeah, it's even paid off. So I'm from South Korea, and you know South Korea makes Kia and Hyundai. It's my like country's car, but I'm not going to buy it anymore.
Yeah, no, not here. Because that TikTok, it's so many people, Kias and Hyundai is getting stolen. But yeah, from the TikTok platform, that's how people learn how to just steal. Wow. Using a charger piece. Have you called your insurance company?
Yeah, but my insurance doesn't cover the auto theft, so...
Really?
I just got confirmed this morning from a case manager that it's not covered.
No, they only saying that now because all the cases they get it. Who do you insure through?
Mutual Liberty? Something like that?
Really?
Liberty Mutual?
Liberty Mutual?
Yeah.
They don't cover it?
Yeah, because my plan is really cheap. It's like only like $40 a month.
Oh, you got the
the cheapest one.
Okay, you got the liability.
Only the liability, yeah. It's unfortunate.
Yeah, but upstairs
my building. 원하는 옵티컬 진짜? Yeah, 맞아요.
I came to an optical to get my eyes checked.
그냥 대면 될까요?
예, 턱 대시고 이마 딱 붙이세요. 눈은 깜빡이셔도 돼요.
네. FHRZ7. I'm not sure about the last one. Maybe W.
Cover your other eye.
F H.
Uh huh. Now there's a lot of options. Here's option 1 or 2. Close. Okay. So chin in there. Forehead up against the bar. Look straight. Oh yeah, you can brush your hair out. Awesome.
Where should I look?
Look straight. Keep looking towards my ear over here. Awesome, you can sit back. Looks good. So yeah, overall everything looks super healthy.
Just a question out of curiosity, but is it easier to like do this inspection with non-Asian eyes? Jollibee mango pie, peach mango pie. It's good. I'm eating before the security check. I flew back to my brother's place again because I forgot an external disk that I save videos. Is the phone blocking your way? Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.
Okay. 새로 가요, 바로.